You should. But is part of the difference in the feeling for the last two paintings because of the source material you used for them? I mean, you have specific imagery that you took from the net, you know, photoshopped, you know, and, you know, a kind of amalgam of these images and use that to paint from.